The previous record was done by Thomas of France.
And towards the end, we are going to have a countdown. So wherever you are, stay here because we are going to have a grand celebration post this. So I'm sure you want to witness, you know, the world record being broken. So as you know, it's already been broken. So let's see till where he gets. So wherever you are, kindly stay. On and join with me for the countdown. Under 2 minutes now. So hold on for the big applause. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, 285. Less than 1.5 minutes to go. Puzzle number 286. Seven, with about a little over 1 minute to go. Puzzle number 288. Ladies and gentlemen. Alright, 30 seconds, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, yeah, alright, 291. So the last 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, slowly, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and alright, okay, kindly be seated, be wherever you are, kindly be seated. Okay, so first thing first, we all get a chance to meet Kesava. All of us will have a chance to meet him, media person, family, friends, and all of Chennai who is here. We all are going to get some time, but before that, I want to tell you how many puzzles he's solved today, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. He's solved 293 puzzles in 1 hour's time. I have to tell you about the previous record so that you know how humongous this record is. Well, the previous record was in the year 2013, 2nd March, and this was done by Thomas Vatianen in France, and this was done at Festival International, the Jo Khan, and he solved 210 cubes, whereas Keshava has solved, come on, give the number to me. And now, can we hear it for him one more time? A big round of applause, please. You've definitely done Chennai proud. You've definitely done our country proud. Come on, let me be the first person to congratulate you. I'm sure your parents are excited. Yeah, absolutely. Okay, now for the most important thing. Come on, you can go on top of you. All right, can I request? Okay, we have. Okay, Vivek will hand over the Hamleys gift voucher to him, and a big round of applause to Hamleys for supporting this cause.